Gratitude with attitude. I think I like that. Somebody came up with that earlier, and I might just run with it. Another cameo style thank you for someone who has contributed to my campaign for the Walking Fed food drive to benefit the Food Bank of Iowa. Today is day number two. And already have had some amazing contributions all across the board, not just for me, although I do appreciate you contributing to my cause, but Heather and Wicket already on board with some challenges, which is cool to see. Susie and Samantha both have their campaigns as well, in case you want to make a contribution. Bottom line is, no matter what's contributed, no matter how you want to do it, how much you can contribute, how much you're able to, it's all going to the same place, and we're trying to end food insecurity for kids here in Central Iowa. It's a cause that is near and dear to all of us here at the station. Me personally, this is my 9th year of participating in Walking Fed activities. So more than happy to be doing it again this year for this great cause, teaming up with our friends from Confluence Brewing Company, who have been kind enough to match donations up to $5,000. And specifically with this particular thank you, my friends at the Capital City Card Convention. If you haven't heard about this event, it is coming up at the tail end of March. And if you like sports cards, if you're into memorabilia, if you think maybe you would like to come meet some very special guests, I'm not sure if I can blow the secret yet. I've been given a heads up as to who might be coming in for autograph sessions as part of this show. And that might just be on their website. So theiowashow.com is the website. Please go check that out on behalf of my friends who are putting on the Capital City Card Convention at the tail end of March. It's going to be all kinds of awesome. Thank you guys so much for digging into your pockets. Totally unexpected and contributing to this cause, this very worthwhile cause. I know it means just as much to you guys as it does to me. One of my best friends who's a part of that organization is a father like I am, and so I know it means a lot to you too. This goal of ours, this quest that we are on to end food insecurity. So again, thank you to my friends at Capital City Card Convention. TheIowaShow.com is the website in case you want to go check them out. The rest of you, please, if you're able, make a contribution. Those that have done it in the past, we really appreciate it. Hope you'll come back and do it again. Those who have not before, maybe you've considered it. Maybe you weren't in a position to be able to help before, but maybe you are now. Please do consider it. Laser1033.com, the online grocery store, walks you through everything. And again, you can just simply text my name, Andy, A-N-D-Y, to 43414, and it'll give you a link right to where you can help as well with the Walking Fed. Thanks again.